Should we play basketball sometime?
I'm so down. I will end you guys in basketball.
You have half a leg, dude.
write it down right now.
Three-pointer challenge? Yeah.
Three-pointer challenge with me?
Yeah.
You want a three-pointer challenge with me?
I'm not the one on the opposite end.
I will destroy you.
So wait, are you saying that you can beat all women at basketball?
Basketball? Yeah, easy. I'll beat all of them.
Okay, done. Challenge.
It's over for her.
Whoa.
Listen, Nisu, I don't want your feelings to be hurt. It's okay if you want to just go home. It is fine.
Quit yapping.
Nothing but net and all the other fucking steel.
Come on, let's go.
Really sexy.
Yeah! Let's go! Alright.
Who are you, LeBron James? Eh?
Shit, Kobe. Fuck, what does Kobe do?
Okay, alright. She put it in.
Shit. Shit. That would have been the coldest one.
Okay. Return to the Mac. Get up, what it is, what it does, what it is, what it isn't. Looking for a better way to get up out of bed. Checking a new hit, get up. First shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble.
I don't know, man. Stop wasting my time.
Oh, I forgot to tell you guys something. That's Sonia Joy. She has represented India in the sport of basketball. She's a serial champion.
Yo! What the fuck? Wait. What the fuck?
What?
I thought it's... You motherfucker, I knew it.
What are you talking about?
You are always planning my downfall, man.
You're 1-0 up. You said you can't be better than a woman.
This is not fun, man.
Beat the woman, no, your words.
Oh my.
You said you're better than every woman at basketball.
Bro, she's like attacking me and shit. Bro, I'm getting harassed, man.
Oh, you lost the ball. He's dying. Why did you say women can't be better than you, bro?
Dude, fuck you. Fuck you.
You said no woman in India can beat you.
I love women. Women are the best. Men suck.
Say it to her.
I'm feminist now.
Good game.
Thank you so much.
Nice meeting.
Did you have fun?
Yes.
Just so that you know, she used to play for India. So we told her that firstly, start slow. Play badly.
Yeah, I think I understood that.
So he's the one who gave us the idea. He's like, I've seen Nisu talk a lot of shit. Maybe my wife can school him.
She's old, bro. She's 33 years old now.
Ah, then I feel much better now.
She just came back from work. She's not even in a proper playing outfit.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Yes. She's wearing a churidar, bro.
Because we wanted to trick you. It was all planned. The moment you said you can beat any woman, it was all planned, bro.
And that is why I played badly, so you have hope. Pahu, where do you think we are right now?
Bandra.
That's right, we're in Bandra.
It's not Bandra, it is Bandra.
See, there is no way it is Bandra, because logistically...
Bandra.
Think about it, no Indian is saying Bandra.
I am Indian, I am saying Bandra.
It was definitely Bandra.
It's actually in Hindi, it's Bandra.
So is it Bandra or Bandra?
Bandra.
How is it Bandra? Vatsavaran. Shut up. ask the...
Bhaiya, mere ko ek doubt hai. Bandra hai ki Bandra hai?
Actually, new language, Bandra. Bandra. B-A-N-D-R-A.
Bandra.
Correct.
So you're right.
But he said new language is Bandra.
What is new language?
New public, new people, and Bandra.
I like how he's saying it with the accent.
It's wrong. I'm trying to soak in Bombay. I'm just looking at KFC, bro.
This is Linking Road. This is a very iconic street. So down
bro,
here.
Bro, Chroma KFC. Is that why we're in the village? We're
going to the village. Come on.